What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast. Another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's me, the Audio Water, and welcome to another awesome gameplay series. We're going to be starting off in Horizon Zero Dawn, as you can tell from the title screen. Right now, we're just going to be, you know, doing some settings, fixing that up. I actually need to adjust that to the highest level, like that. Alrighty. Oh. Okay, yeah, just really nothing else in there. Just let's start up a new game on normal, because easy is too otter-like.
Quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Aw, poor little girl, poor Aloy. Alrighty, let's see if we can get out of here. We gotta go into the cave. Alrighty. Oh, bats. I don't like bats. I don't like bats!
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Oh yeah, you can get through, no problem, because you're tiny. Well, you should be wearing shoes, little one. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Alrighty.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Could be. What the heck? Why is the menu not available? Why can't I unlock the menu? Okay. Interesting. Okay, that's a dead end, but where the heck am I supposed to go in here? There's like no exit. Oh, here we go. Right here.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Yeah. You kinda have to figure it out now. You're kinda on your own there, Aloy. So oh well. Oh, that's a dead end. Obviously not somewhere I need to go. I still need to continue through here. Okay, what's up with all the bats? Gosh. Well, obviously it's a cave. Her character does look very adorable. Even if she is supposed to be like... Ooh, what the heck? I say, even if she's supposed to be like, I don't know, like a hunter.
What's that?
It's a spotlight. A dead person? What?
Something shiny there.
Oh, he's dead, Jim. Toggle the focus by pressing R3. Alrighty. Interesting little device, I gotta say. Okay, we still gotta find a way out, but... Okay, what exactly is this supposed to be? What is this place supposed to be?
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Use the device to scan the room. Okay, well at least that's good. I can scan the room with this. Is there a way out through here? Through down here? Okay, well, we have to get back up there, but I don't know how. Can the focus, like, scan stairwells or something? Because it seems to be, like, scanning these computers, and that's why the computers are open. But other than that, it's not really showing me anything useful. Maybe I can jump on top of the computer. Okay, that obviously did not work. Well, then what now? Okay, that's not working either. Oh, here we go. Another hallway. Use the device to scan the room. Okay. Here we go. Right through here. What the heck is this? Oh, there's a bunch of rats.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Okay. Use the hololock. What? Oh. Guess that must be it. Wait, that thing's pointing downward. That one's pointing upward. Do I have to turn it the same direction? Let's see. Wait, one more. Nope, wrong direction. Come on. One more. Okay, that seems to have done it. So, yes, I actually do have to turn it in the right direction. There we go. Now we're back to having to find a way out. And apparently, I'm like the Hulk, because as soon as I jump, I make a large crack, stomping, crashing noise. We must be on the other side of that area that we were in before, because of those stalagmites and stalactites. Scan the device. What? Oh.
You think I went this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
Aww. The way she said that was, like, super adorable. I'm really liking Aloy and her 5-year-old self right now. Just because she's so adorable. That might have sounded weird, but I don't mean it in any other way. Besides, you know, like, a good way. I'm just gonna focus on the game now. Yeah, what the heck did happen to him? This place is like in complete ruin.
Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
So these are like audio diaries or something. They're audio logs, obviously. Is there any more? Okay. Oh. Finally found the way out.
Mother be praised. Come, girl, take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Find it down there.
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Home now. Starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. Wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Alrighty.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
You know what, like I noticed this in the cutscenes, he wants to be like a father to her, but he can't. Because he can't get himself attached, because he knows that.
We'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Like I was saying, like he can't get attached because of what the elders told him. So, like, he can't be like a father to her, unfortunately, even though he really wants to be. It seems like his daughter died from something. I don't know what it was.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
I'm surprised they couldn't see a giant bow sticking out of the grass. At least a foot above the grass line. But technology isn't always reliable. Even in this somewhat prehistoric world. Oop, wrong button. There we go. Hard outer casing to protect. I would think it would be the opposite. Wait for it. The reason I say that is because, like, standing upright, you have a little bit more balance, and you're able to slow yourself down if needed. Crouched down, you don't really have that much balance, so you're a little bit closer to the ground. Let's move on. I don't know. Game logics, I guess.
See or hear you.
Well, yeah, because game logic. That bunny heard me. Well, it's more like a rabbit, really.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Alrighty. You never know, though. That Teb character looks pretty... He looks like a nice guy, I guess. Oh, that's a bunch of them. Oh my goodness. Are we gonna have to fight those? I'm trying to like scan them, but I can't.
There. See them? These are called striders.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do.
Well, while I'm over here, I might as well go ahead and pick up some more resources. You never know. There's never not enough. Or you can never not have enough resources. Does that make sense? Never not have. Yeah, okay. I think it did. What are we doing, Rost?
Machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. wait for my signal.
Alrighty. Hold down. Oh. Okay.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Oops, I threw it too far. Sorry. Here we go. Oh. Well, I guess that makes it easier. Now what? Oh.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okie dokie, coming. See what I mean about that, stomp?
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Alrighty.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Good. I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
How do I, Oh, there we go.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
All right, I get to shoot some arrows.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
This is pretty cool, not gonna lie.
Target the eye or the canister, and if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Hit! Keep firing!
Oh snap, he's gonna charge. Gotta keep going. I gotta keep shooting. There we go. Oh, he's dead. Okay, awesome.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Again?
What was that?
That boy. The one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy, quick.
Well, oh. Well, see, I already figured this out in the cave. But how far do we have to go to get to the boy? Or, Teb. That's his name. I think that's his name, Teb. And it sure does take a while.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Alrighty. When the watcher is scanned, press R1 to tag its patrol path. Okay, it seems to make a circular, type of ovalish type of path. Press R3 to exit the focus mode. Alright. Let him move now while he's not looking. There we go. Okay, he's facing the other direction. Okay, they're good. As long as they don't see me, I'm good. Might as well get some resources while I'm out here. You never know when I might need it. See, it only seems like the Watchers are walking around paying more attention to everything else other than the Striders. The Striders are just kind of like minding their own business. You know, like we don't care. Oh, that guy's about to see me. Better get back in the bushes. Just about there. Here we go.
Hey.
What?
Who is this?
All right, now we gotta get this kid out of here. Lead the boy to safety. Can do. Say, it seems like you're paying more attention over there, but you are actually moving this way. All right, so we have a bit of an issue. I wish I could actually just shoot them down right now, but that might not be a good idea. All right, while he's going that way, I'll take the chance. I'll take the opportunity while I have it. Just a little more. Come on, turn around. There we go. Everyone else is not paying attention. We need to go ahead and just move on.
Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips. They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
know the way.
It's a good catch. Flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Press the fist and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Press the brain and Aloy will use her insight to find a clever, less obvious approach, and the heart. Aloy will express compassion or give voice to her deepest thoughts, I think. Aim for his head, drop your rock, or knock the rock from his hands. Well, what would Jesus do? That's a different question, but Jesus would put down the rock. Me, I'll just knock the hand out. I'll just knock it out of his hand. So that way he will leave me alone.
My mother.
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
See. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Alrighty. Oh, yay, level 3 reached. Gotta find Rost. Your spear can knock off machine armor using R1. Try it on the training dummies. No thanks, I'm good. I get the idea.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Well, I'm guessing... What's this? Sparker, wire. Okay. Special items, rocks, arrows, traps and potions. Nothing. Alright. Oh, sweet. I have level up things. Precision, low profile, balance for below, up above. Huh. Guess I can't get these yet. Not until I upgrade the taller points. Ooh. Hmm. Silent drop. Concentration. That might help. Brave, critical hit. Precision. Lure call. Hmm. Healer, gatherer, healer. Oh, a fire arrow. Ah, don't have any arrows to make. That sucks. Probably should have gone. Oh well.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and a wee smile. I had to look away, are you gonna see? On my face, what had just blossomed inside me, you know? Just an instant, but I knew we'd be forever.
And pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Death. I'm sorry, it's been a while. Well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
It's amazing grace. There is. I don't know where it is. Oh, it's right here. The Strider. Alrighty. You can also... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, fire arrow. Yeah, I'll do that later. New Aaron, fire era. Anything? Oh, a resource. Now let's continue to find Ross. Oh, he's right up there.
Standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy. You're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. But I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt. Survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Something else? I guess not.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Yeah, that does sound ominous. What the heck? All righty, then. All right, talk to Karst and trade for a tripcaster. And then... And then gather Ridgewood. We have to gather 10 pieces of Ridgewood. We have to gather 3. Why did I click this? Oh, I need to find out where I was going. Wow, that's a long way from here. I might as well stop here and get the arrows. Alright. And then gather 3 blades from the Striders.